Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Theo.
And it's Say.
Y'all, we about to go and get to this video. I was so mad that I forgot that Tom Segura had got injured playing basketball, going up for a dunk on a 5 foot, I don't know, 5-6 foot hoop. Nah, probably like 8 foot.
Say, don't look for
basketball. Me. Oh, man. What it was Bert Kreischer, him, and I guess some YouTube star. They was all playing basketball and stuff. Mm-hmm. And I guess after they got done playing basketball, I think they was going up for like something. I don't remember. My boy went up for a dunk. And I don't know if it happened when he went up or when he fell back down, when all that weight came down with the gravity and stuff. His knee just blew out.
That's terrible.
I want to see how it happened. Hopefully they got the video showing right here. Let's do it. If not, we'll find it we'll find it tomorrow.
All right.
We were having a dunk competition, which is silly enough in itself. I won before I injured myself. Like, it was just to like keep going. So this is what the winner looks like. Like, I won our competition. There's a moment when I first dunked. Roy goes, "Hey man, you got that Larry Johnson going." And I opened my bag. I had a Larry Johnson jersey in there because I was going to wear it during the dunk competition. Here's what I remember vividly that like kind of freaks me out when I remember it. They raise it up and I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it, right? And Roy pulls me aside. And he goes, "You're going to have to dig deep on this one." He goes, "You're going to have to reach for that inner Larry Johnson." And I felt an adrenaline rush. I should have almost like calmed down before I tried. I've heard lifters talk about it too. You have to go like, you get too hyped for a big lift. They're like, you can get too hyped up. So I remember being hyped up and I was like, I'm just gonna jump and see what happens.
Oh shit, god damn. Oh shit, that's too much. Oh shit. I didn't even mean to.
His arm.
Bro is literally laying like one of the Family Guy characters. You know when they get knocked out.
Can you call
911? Bro, he's out there like.
Never seen anyone go for a dunk, and that happened. That really kind of freaked me out.
You know, I knew something was wrong immediately. It's so fast though. Ah, and just going back.
We don't even need to see no more. Come on.
Landing and just being like, oh, fuck. Because this trumped this immediately.
We all just got tested, but let's get our masks on.
Burt, big ass. Yeah.
Oh, that's terrible.
Right here on your spine, you have
your pain. No. Jesus.
Not anywhere down your back.
No, I remember that the paramedic kept saying, "Why are you playing with these kids, man?" Like, you old fuck.
All right, y'all, what's up? As y'all can see, the video, man, the shit just went off. My phone, it had ran out of storage and everything during the video, during the reaction, so we just kept on talking and stuff. Didn't even notice it till about the end of it. Then we checked and we're like, fuck! Mainly me. I pressed the button, try to record a little bit longer. It only recorded for a second and told me that my storage was full. So, yeah, that's what happened. If y'all want us to react to, like, if Bert Kreischer, if he got him a reaction or something, like a video or something, I'll react to it. Let me know. Just let me know. But I really did enjoy the video. It was terrible how Tom Segura was laying out there like the Family Guy character. I never seen that in real life. And that shit... Oh my God, that made me want to work on my knees before I start back, like, doing anything. Jesus Christ. But, y'all, stay safe out there. We'll see you guys later. We're going to keep grinding.